How to make money using the Premise app for beginners in 2022. Hey guys, what's up? In this video, I will be showing you step by step how to earn money with the Premise app conveniently from your home. I will explain what this application has been designed for and how it will allow you to make money the simplest and fastest way possible. You don't need any special skills to do this. No prior expertise will be required. All you need is a device with access to the internet, and you can get started with this super beginner-friendly earning method right away. So with that being said, leave a like and let us jump into this. Before we go any further though, let me outline real quick what this app is and how it works. Well, the Premise application will allow you to earn money by completing really simple micro-activities like collecting data for business owners, online or offline, taking photos in your local area, or answering short surveys and opinion polls. Earn money and make an impact. Share your knowledge and insights to help businesses and communities make better decisions. This application can be used for free. All you need to do is to download it either from your Google Play or your Apple Store on your iOS or Android, and you can get started right away after creating an account using your email address. And as you can see, this application is featured on some of the biggest brands, companies, magazines, and even newspapers in the world, like the Forbes magazine, the Wall Street Journal, or Deloitte. Now, you might be asking yourself, that's great and all, but why should anybody pay me for taking photos or collecting data? Well, that is because there are a lot of companies that are willing to pay a lot of money for that data. That valuable data helps them analyze the market and their customer preferences, and based on that, they can develop better marketing strategies and improve the quality of their services and products. That's what applications such as Premise app have been designed for. These companies ask apps like Premise to collect valuable and actionable data for them. You, as a registered user, collect that data by answering surveys and opinion polls, by taking photos, or by categorizing products in online or offline stores. You get paid for that, and these companies are provided with the data they need for their market research. A classic win-win situation, I'd say. Our global network delivers real-time, real-world insights that provide leaders with decision-making capabilities. Ask us anything about anywhere, and we'll deliver actionable data to help your organization develop winning strategies you can trust. They collect data based on geography, demographics, and the data collection goals of their clients. So all of that sounds pretty cool. Now, what's most important is that you can become a contributor here and start earning money through this data collecting service yourself. As a registered contributor, you will get credited for every data collecting task you complete. You can choose the option to be paid instantly for your efforts via PayPal, Payoneer, or Bitcoin, depending on the payment methods available in your country. As previously mentioned, you can earn money through the Premise app from anywhere around the world, which is pretty cool. What kind of tasks can you expect to be given once you have downloaded this app on your mobile device? Well, for example, you can get asked to take photos through your phone in and around your city, to complete a paid customer satisfaction survey, to share local information of, for instance, the location of construction zones or the price of milk at your local store, or simply to explore your city. So basically really cool tasks that are not too boring, tasks that will allow you to earn money on the go, outdoors, and tasks that require literally zero skills in anything. You don't need to have any qualifications for this, any certifications or prior expertise. Simply grab your mobile device, launch the Premise app on it, and yeah, start completing tasks in your local area. Keep in mind that you will have to download this app either on your iOS or Android device, because it doesn't work on your computer. Each data collecting task you complete will bring you a small amount of money, like a couple of cents to even a few dollars. However, in most cases, you will get paid rather smaller sums once your tasks have been completed and also accepted by the system, and once you have reached the minimum payment amount required by your selected payment method, you will be able to withdraw your earnings. You can cash out your earnings using one of the following payment methods: PayPal, Coinbase, Payoneer, bank transfer, mobile money, and top up. Keep in mind that payment options may vary by location, PayPal, for instance, is not available in all countries in the world, so if you're not eligible to use PayPal in your country, simply use one of the other available payment methods to cash out. You can expect to receive your earnings in less than 30 minutes for most payment methods. However, they say in some cases the transfer might take up to 24 hours depending on your payment provider. Also, take into account that in some cases you will be given a certain time limit to complete a task. So make sure you accept only tasks you are 100% sure you are able to complete on time. Please reserve only tasks that you intend to complete. However, if you decide not to complete a task after reserving it, you can return it before your reservation time expires, so that this task can be reserved by another contributor. As previously mentioned, most of the data collecting tasks in this application are super beginner friendly. However, if you have any questions, you can always check out this tutorial video here to learn how to complete these tasks with the most success possible. Learn how to complete locate tasks. It is actually really, really simple, guys. No rocket science at all. I honestly believe this can be done by literally anyone. And last but not least, is this app safe and legit? Well, if it comes to privacy and data security questions, we're not experts in this on this channel, so none of this should be considered legal advice and you should always do your own research. But as far as I understand their FAQ section, the information you provide by using the Premise app and by completing tasks is anonymized and will never be used to identify you. They also state personally identifiable information such as your email and phone number or device ID are only used to set up your account and process payments. Also remember to always follow local guidelines and to be mindful while collecting your data, especially outdoors. If a store owner, for example, asks you to leave while completing a task, don't start an argument but leave the area immediately to not cause any problems. Remember to act politely and to be respectful of your surroundings, including shop owners or other authority figures. Use your best judgment about when it is okay to use your cell phone in public areas or not. That sums it up pretty well. Don't be pushy, respect others, and use common sense while approaching your next data collecting task. You can always check out some of the user reviews people have left on Q&A forums such as Quora, for example, or Reddit to find out what users think about this app. Well, some guys will probably try to promote their own reviews or affiliate links in their posts here. That's normal though, after all we're all trying to make money. Some reviews, however, will give you an honest insight of how this app works and if it is worth downloading and using it or not. So go ahead, read through some of these posts, and yeah, it's up to you if you want to give the Premise app a try or not. Well, and that's all for today. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please be so kind and drop a like. As always, if you have any questions, suggestions or concerns, don't be shy and feel free to let us know in the comments down below. Stay tuned and see you next time on our channel.